Lady Gabriella Windsor will wed financier Thomas Kingston in the spring of 2019, Buckingham Palace has confirmed. But a former flame has made some shocking claims about the royal bride-to-be's past. Lady Gabriella will tie the knot with her financier boyfriend Thomas Kingston this spring in yet another royal wedding. The nuptials are being held at St. George's Chapel at Windsor after the two got engaged at the Isle of Sark in 2018. But before Lady Gabriella, or Ella as she often goes by, started dating the financier, she was romantically involved with Attishtasa, who made some outlandish claims about the royal bride's past. In a comment piece in the popular culture magazine Vanity Fair, Mr. Taser told what it was like dating Ella in the early 2000s. He wrote, "In a loose past life, I was almost a member of the British royal family. For three surreal years, Ella and I hung about Kensington Palace, we swam naked in the Queen's pool in Buckingham Palace, we did MDMA in Windsor Castle, and we had scrapes with the British press, who, due to a misadventure of mine as a peer health educator at Amherst College, reported the story of our relationship with the mortifying headline, 'Princess Pushy Delighted Over Her Daughter's Romance with India's Captain Condom.'" Lady Gabriella's mother, Princess Michael of Kent, married into the royal family in 1978 and quickly became an unpopular woman, whom the press labeled Princess Pushy. The royal family have issued no comments or statement on the claims, which were published in 2018. Mr. Taser added, "There were schlosses, and boats, and stag shoots in Scotland. The cozy-crowned heads of small Eastern European countries cooked us lamb chops late at night and told us tales of Nazis and communists. It was a wonderful way to spend one's twenties." The claims made by Mr. Taser have caused widespread offense and been slammed by many. The Mail on Sunday quoted a source close to the royal family as saying, "What he has done is appalling and unnecessarily cruel, especially when he has only ever been shown kindness by her family." Another friend added, "How pathetic and needy to capitalize on a romance that ended years ago with a treacherous cocktail of innuendo, invention, indiscretion and something akin to sour revenge. What on earth for? He enjoyed the privileges of palace life and now chooses to spit it back in his ex-girlfriend's face." Mr. Taser and Lady Gabriella first met in New York in 2003, after he started hanging out in what he refers to as a group idol beauty people. The 38-year-old was born in Britain and son of Indian journalist Tavleen Singh and late Pakistani politician and businessman Salman Taser. The two reportedly met when Lady Gabriella was still studying at Brown University and he had just started working as a reporter for Time magazine. Mr. Taser told the pair spent a few months together in New York, before Time sent him to the magazine's London bureau. He said, "It was then that I found myself in the orbit of the Windsors for the first time." Ella's parents lived in a five-bedroom royal apartment in Kensington Palace, where Ella had grown up.